Need some more rain, don't we, Tim?
We're going to get it tomorrow.
Yeah, because I thought that one was kind of a little bit, those were a little bit smaller than what you normally do.
They were, no, I mean, I tried telling him, it makes me feel bad because he said he won't go ahead and cut them.
Yeah.
But it makes you feel bad because you're putting out something you know is not, like, you know, part of the thing.
That's right. There were some people that asked, wanted to see your log turner over here, how you had that thing
set up.
I mean, it's just really simple with a winch mounted up there on that truss up there. And you just got a hook that goes on it, right?
I do. I got a short piece of chain and a hook. You just wrap around the log.
And just hit that winch and winch it up.
You're not lifting near what you think.
You're just rolling it.
You're rolling.
Rolling it. That's right.
Yeah. Just a custom truss my granddad built, and we've never, they don't even know we do anything to it.
Yeah.
But if you want to get fancy, you could put metal to metal across that thing, and you could make it really stout.
I mean, it works the way it is right now. I don't see no need in doing anything else to it, you know?
Nope. Only bad thing is my winch finally went out after 6 years, and I miss it bad. I'm about to get it fixed. Because that thing will hold with that start and stop on it. Harbor Freight, $200. I got way more than my money's worth out of it.
Well, last week was a nice week, wasn't it?
It was.
Did y'all saw anything last week?
We did. I saw it on that Thursday where it was so bad. And, you know, it was raining and cold all
yeah.
day. I woke up the next day and I kind of felt like I had a little cold. I said, I should have just skipped work that day. I shouldn't even showed up for work that day.
Last week sucked. I'm just here to tell you, it just completely sucked.
It was bad. That yep. was one of the days where you contemplate maybe an office job wouldn't be so bad.
Correct.